6:15, we start with that breaking news in Norfolk where crews are battling a house fire. This is happening right now on Cape Henry Avenue near Early Street. Our Lex Gray just got to the scene. And Lex, the last information we learned from police dispatchers was the house was fully engulfed. What's the scene like now?
Yeah, Katie, it is still smoking. I just talked to firefighters. They're actually just taking off their gear and their oxygen masks right now and walking out of here. There is still water being sprayed inside that house, so it looks like they just got it under control. We found out from dispatch, as you mentioned, they got the call about this around 5 o'clock this morning. So as you can imagine, by the time they got here and by the time we arrived and saw that it had been put out, it sounds like it took quite a while to get it under control. But I just checked with one of the firefighters. He says that none of them were hurt. A neighbor told me that the people moved out of here a couple weeks ago. You can see there's a for sale sign right in front of the house. And the firefighters confirmed as well that it is not occupied. So no one hurt here, which is the good news. But as you can see, it looks like this house is probably a total loss. No one has confirmed that to me yet, but just from the damage that you can see here, that is most likely the case. We'll continue trying to get updates from the scene here and just watching everything as it happens and bring you updates as we get them this morning. Live in Norfolk, I'm Lex Gray, 10 on your side.